It is a Broever Ignis episode starting now. Apparently this game takes place after the events of the Altesia continent. Bro Ignis has disappeared and suddenly lost his sight. We will see and find out what happened to him in the events that took place in Altesia. This is Episode Ignis. Final Fantasy 15.
Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. That said, a king can accept nothing without first accepting himself. Should he stand still, I ask you to stand by him and lend him a hand, as his friend, and as his brother. Please, take care of my son.
Good little Ignis.
I'm afraid I must ask your forgiveness.
Bang a moon on my ass! Rainbow Six, gago. Mahal ka muna, taposin ko itong DLC ng Final Fantasy 15 Episode Ignis. Wow, 60 FPS, my motherfucking PS Pro ass. Bumili ako season pass ng Final Fantasy 15. Daw kakalabas lang tong DLC. Yung panatapos tong. Dito natin makikita kung paano nabulag si Ignis, mga kaibigan. Nabulag sa katotohanan. Ignis of daggers can be imbued with elemental power. Plain blind. Okay.
Easy.
Look. Sige lang. Your thoughts and thoughts or does. Ayun, ako kumain na siguro ako, lumabas ako. Iniwan ko muna, may mga sama akong kano. Ah, bugbog kami kanina, putang eh. Nahihina yung isang kasama namin. May na mag-rate. Di sila masyado nagpo-push. Tapos yung pangtot.
lahat ng games sa amin, naagawan kami sa pangtot. Puro lamang yung kalaban.
Di marunong masyadong, Gwen.
Aggressive. Hindi yung playstyle ko. Gustong tapusin yung game kahit nasa, ano yun, kapag nasa 30 minute mark. Toxic lahat. Pangan. Pro okay lahat, pare.
Oh, eh!
Kailangan sama-sama. Meron pa yung kung kasama ko si Darkwing. Kanina nabisit ako. Ako nakasira yung inhib na half-health ko yung Cornela. Pero lagi silang talo sa group fights. Putang ina. Pakain yung Chimera. Jesus fucking Christ. Mahirap talaga. Yung matchmaking ng Paragon talagang dapat gawin nilang parang Overwatch. Yung talagang pagpipili ang anong galing ng kalaban. Yung matchmaking ng Paragon pakalat eh. May mga first time lang yata maglalaro ang putang yun. May mga kasama ka mga wood rank putang. Seryoso eh. May seryoso yung community. Siguro pagdating na yung rank this year, maayos na yung Paragon. May baka pa yung update darating na next week yung bagong hero at saka si Wukong lalabas na din. Close up over the NC double to refresh order to check your press. Bulok yung matchmaking. Try ko nga mag-Asia mamaya. Mga madami akong mabubugbog doon, putang. Ano to? What? Ano to? RTS? Sitemap.
Attention, all units. The Hydrian has fallen to the Archean. Imperial forces moving from the city center toward the altar. All units withdraw from the front lines immediately. I repeat, all units withdraw immediately.
Total clarity!
Shit.
It's over!
Sige lang. Musing ulan to. Yun ako sa'yo mamaya.
Look at that shit. Total clarity.
Oh shit.
Tuscum here. The Empire has the Archean surrounded. Until he smashes their ships, that is.
And I need to get to the altar before that happens.
You could try crossing the Eastern Bridge, if it's still standing.
Here's to hoping. Heading that way now. Wish me luck.
Fingers crossed.
Madam Secretary, come in.
What now?
I need your help. I fear Noct is in danger.
I've been to the entire city of Altricia, in case you haven't taken a look around. He and his girlfriend are probably long gone.
No. I made a promise to keep him safe. A promise I intend to keep.
Oh, noble. I'll see what my men can do, but I won't promise anything.
Ignis here. Do you copy?
Loud and clear!
The fuck is this?
What's your status?
Preoccupied!
And probably will be for a while.
Understood.
What about...
Prompto? Prompto! Do you copy?
Jesus fucking Christ. You made it into like a fucking open world. Open world.
Have you located the ring yet, Commander? And what of Luna Freya?
Both, High Commander. But our forces are unable to extract either at present. We've no way of approaching the altar so long as the Archean stands in our way.
Gods are on its side. Neither the King nor the Oracle will escape with their lives if the fighting continues. Order a full retreat. I'm going in alone.
But, sir...
I assume you are already familiar with how I got this arm.
Yes, sir.
Then you must also know the ring is worthless without one who can wield it.
Very well, sir.
Dare you address me with such impudence? Has he forgotten his place entirely? Or is he too concerned about his sister to care?
Time is of the essence. Which way to the altar?
Yeah. It's over!
Attention, all units. Assemble at the docks and prepare for withdrawal immediately. We depart in 3 minutes.
Wait! I'm headed to the altar. I need a boat!
Have you lost your marbles?
No, but we'll lose the king if we don't act.
Give him what he wants.
Understood.
Give my thanks.
Kiss them. I'll take Gil instead. Do you copy?
Ain't a hard question, Iggy. Do you copy? Yes or no?
Yes, I copy.
Then speak up next time. Look, I'm just as worried as you are. But we can't go losing our heads. If we want to save Nock, we've got to keep it together.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll keep moving. Hang in there, Iggy.
I will. Thanks.
Ready to ship out?
Ready as I'll ever be. You best get the civilians out of here while there's still time.
Listen, are you sure about this?
Of course.
We'll just make sure you come back alive. Both of you.
reach the altar this way.
Yeah.
Kiss my ass!
You wretch!
Trust you. Have you any other options?
You have a point.
Then it's settled.
Take this!
Be quick.
You're mine!
you might be of use after all. Follow me, if you're ready. You needn't waste your time. I've ordered a full retreat. They'll be gone soon enough.
Very well.
What of it?
I have doubts that you were born with a prosthetic.
Your doubts are correct. I once believed it was I who was destined to dispel the darkness. This is proof I was wrong.
Why turn against the Empire? Why now?
My sister's life is at stake. Is that not reason enough?
Oh.
The paths we tread may differ, but the blood coursing through our veins is one. So too is our calling. I must protect her.
Is it safe to assume this means you'll lend Noctahan?
Don't be asinine. Our interests may have aligned in this moment, but I have not allied myself with him. The Empire is after the Ring of the Lucii. If the ring falls into the wrong hands, I fear there's little hope for either of them.
Then we must hurry.
We haven't much time.
I'm aware.
Tread quietly.
I know.
Pop.
Right.
Don't get in my way.
So long as you stay out of mine.
Tell me, do you truly believe Noctis is the one true king?
I believe it goes without saying.
Yet when the flames of war enshrouded Tenebrae, his father spared us nary a second thought. No savior king could possibly be born of such cowardice.
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling, is it not? Or have you simply forgotten the pledge sworn by the forebears?
Yes! I have not forgotten. Nor have I forgiven, like a tyrant.
Then let's end it. Well enough.
You're resilient, I'll give you that. If Noctis is the true king, he still has much to prove. The darkness will not wait for his ascent. It will consume our star, and all upon it.
I know. He may not yet grasp the gravity of his calling. But once he does, he will rise to the occasion and fulfill his destiny.
One can only hope you're right. Move quickly.
Right. Knocked!
Luna Freya.
Huh? Are you her dog?
Of the six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen. Many sacrificed all for the King, so must the King sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of Providence shine within.
Just see. A vision of what's to come?
Nox!
The fields!
No.
First, the Lucian stole from me my mother. And now they make a sacrifice of my sister! Get out of my way! What are you doing? What I should have done long ago! Ridding us of this menace!
It's over!
I always knew. That you would face your fate without fear. Fulfill your duty without regret. But part of me always hoped that I might see you happy one day. Your burdens lifted. Free to live and love as you please. You would have made a beautiful bride. Even in death, the Oracle does not rest. Only once the darkness is dispelled is her calling truly fulfilled. And as in life, I know she will confront that challenge with a smile on her face. Sister, please don't go. Please don't leave me.
The Fields, man. It's the Final Fantasy Fields.
Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here? You, Arden. Oh dear. Was I that transparent?
The game's up, my boy. Follow your liege's lead and stop resisting.
Never!
You risk life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail, so... It must be so disappointing.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't! Nacht!
My, you two certainly have become fast friends. rather than follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave, why not come with me? What do you say?
Of course I'll fight back. Jesus fucking Christ, psycho.
I'll take that as a no.
I swore an oath to stand with Nacht and keep him safe. Whatever it takes, I will protect him.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I may not be your blood, but if a glaive can harness its power, then so can I! Kings of Lucis, lend me your strength!
Well, they've shown you their favor after all. Well, if you're so keen on keeping him safe, I'd like to see you try. Yeah. No time to waste now. If you aren't quick about it, you're the one liable to wind up dead. You're lucky to be secure. You're soft to show me the time. Why not cease this futile charade? Your appeals to hope and loyalty will all come to naught in the end.
No!
That was rather reckless.
Where's Nacht?
Is he all right?
More or less. All thanks to you.
Thank goodness.
Iggy! Where are you?
Be still. Conserve your strength. You've a calling to fulfill.
Not!
Iggy!
As do I. May fortune favor us both. And you as well, Noctis.
So that's what's happened in the Battle of Alticia. Hope you like my little gameplay of Final Fantasy 15 Episode Ignis DLC. Until next time, adios.
Why I have to keep going. Because if I give up now, their sacrifices would have been for nothing. And you. You of all people. You should know that better than anyone.
The decision is yours to make, and yours alone. But do remember, we will stand with you always, and help you bear your burdens. Don't be afraid to let us share the load. I'll be back. Thank you.
You know, looking back, it wasn't all bad.
I suppose we had some fun along the way.
And our fair share of trouble, too. But I don't have any regrets. Luna and you guys brought me this far. And now, I'm on my own.
No, you won't be going alone. I'll...
No, you're right. I mean, I wouldn't have made it all this way without you guys. Why stop now? In the end, I might not have you at my side, but I'll always have you in my heart. Thanks. Thanks for...
Gay my ass. Your jacket, Daxter, is gay. Gayer. Go back to your knack. Hero fallen. Kiss my ass. Paragon matchmaking sucks my dick.
Amazing!
Get up, bro. It's already fucking 4 a.m. in the morning here, bruh. Keep getting matchmaking with some fucking stupid randoms. Jesus fucking Christ. Where are you when I need you, hero? None. Nada. Zippo. Okay. Time to play Paragon. Okay.